And please stand. The body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you in his grace. Let us pray. God, for whom we wait, you come to us in the broken bread and the cup we share. Make us ready always to welcome Christ into our hearts and send us forth to be your people in the world, announcing your coming among us in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
And the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please be seated. So we have announcements. Is anybody out there wanting to stand up and announce anything? Yes, dear.
I just wanted to let you know that there are some of Timothy's cookies in the back. So please feel free to have one of Timothy's cookies. I brought them to help remind us of the coming of Christ and how Timothy helped me remember that.
Now, we're starting Wednesday services, and there will be a change this year. At 5 o'clock, the meal will be served. At 6 o'clock, there will be a service. Is that correct?
6:30 is the service.
6:30 is the service?
5 o'clock, supper, 6:30 service.
Good. Thank you. I was also in your bulletin in the back, it talks ringing the bells to go beyond. Committee has reserved Saturday, December 10th, to ring the bells of the Salvation Army Christmas Kettle Project. The hours are 9:30 to 5 p.m. Please sign up today and next Sunday, December 4th, after services in the Commons. And bring a friend and ring a bell to collect funds to help us. If you got any questions, call Judy Cundy or Cheryl Savarud. Seems to me there was something else. I thought you were supposed to remember all this. Yeah. Anybody else have anything that I have forgotten that you'd like to share? Okay. I guess I'm done. So go in peace and proclaim the good news.
Thanks be to God.
And we'll do our closing hymn. Rejoice, rejoice, 244.
Thank you.
Jews.
Thanks be to God.